Good afternoon, Unitarian Universalist Church of Arlington, Virginia. It's Reverend Carlton E. Smith. Looking forward to being with you all on the morning of Sunday, March the 15th, when you're going to be kicking off your new capital campaign. I'm reaching out to you today from just over the Mississippi River. This is the Big River Crossing, which connects Arkansas over here to Tennessee, which is over here. And that's actually downtown Memphis, Tennessee, which is close to where I live. And I wanted to say that you are that bridge between the future of UUCA and its past. You're that connecting force. You're that river running through it and connecting everything together. And I'm looking forward to being with you and having a chance to make that connection between what you have been in the past and what you might yet be in the future. So you all come on out to Washington Liberty High School on March the 15th. I'll be there at 10:15. Looking forward to praying with you and wishing you well on your capital campaign for 2020. I'll see you soon. Thank you.